Hey guys, it's Rex. As promised, with 6 likes, we're gonna get part 2 to our Steve Rogers video. It's gonna be a little bit of a shorter one because I've been building up strong enough to hopefully be able to overtake the Holy Roman Emperor. We've maxed out our men-at-arms. We're also gonna hire several mercenaries with our money. Well, actually, like 2. So that be able to rehire them, hopefully, if we need to. And then, of course, let's go declare war. Oh, right, you can't put all your armies erased. Declare war. Not as many troops as I would have liked, but better than nothing. So we're gonna go send 2 of our divisions out here. Bam, first defeat of the Holy. Alright, let's continue. Hopefully, we can. Oh, right, because I'm not at war with all the vassals. I'm just in the Holy Roman Empire. We're in another land. I guess I'm gonna have to go send my army down here. Let's see. Yeah, here's a fortress. Plus 74%. So I guess I'll go send this army here to go after these guys. Who's our new opponent? What? Okay. Well, let's continue that. Sure where the land I'm supposed to be taking is, but we'll just keep taking it. Oh, for that extent. Hopefully, oh yeah, we're dead. We should be able to fix that pretty quickly. Ah, okay. There goes send you up to retake this land up here. Let's go take the capital. We should be good. Will we actually do? Will Steve Rogers be able to take over? And that is a success. King Steve. Okay, we need some more prestige. We're at wars now. Denmark.
Croatia. Well, I guess we'll go send our armies up here to deal with Denmark. Don't think anything could be really done about Croatia right now. Burgundy will enter. Hopefully convert most of the world to our culture. Hopefully, we can now raise all our armies and have a nice. No, we're not gonna send them there. What does Denmark want? I don't think there's much I can do there. You stop Denmark. Then, oh, maybe we'll see. We'll do a little bit more, but I think Steve is pretty powerful at the moment. Cathar is just like a one random engineer. Holy Roman Emperor. Alright, let's go continue marching. Excellent. Not to overturn this war, I think. Perfect. Alright, we are in charge. Oh, let's see. Respect, yeah, sure. Do I have enough? Oh no, I lost my prestige when I accepted their demands. I lost the street war. Okay. Simon. What's this? Possessed. That sounds. Okay, this girl seems fine. Ooh, it gives him prestige too. Usurp. We can vassalize. Nice. Alright, so we're gonna continue till we get enough. Oh, he's got a bunch of prestige back. And we're gonna go, hopefully, go free our comrades. Fucking, get my child of a, or what's it called, remove our laws and make children in the air, even though he's even more dull. How old is Steve? 104. Steve, you're looking pretty good there. He's like real Steve. 104, it looks like he's 30. Sure, we'll go to the party. TK3 has so many pop-ups. It's kind of ridiculous. Not as many as Stellaris, but still. We're not going to any more parties.
gonna get Chancellor first. Hopefully he doesn't try to overthrow me. Like I just did. let's see. Sure, this dude sounds cool. You're not gonna accept members of the Steve Rogers dynasty? Usurp the title. That's what we're gonna do. We'll go from there. Alright, we're almost there. Still got this random religion in our territory. So we're going to remove it. Huh, what's that? Now where's their random religions? That's right. Where? Where we can pop it. That's like really faint. Like, wow. What's our cultures looking like? We got some Francoans, some Saxons, some Czech, some Polish hybrid people, some others. Raid supply, number of knights, yes. We will have all the knights. Blood, yes. Blood. Our children to have the good traits. Let's see, we're going to revoke title. Make sure that we do not lose our land. Salzburg. Yeah, we don't want to lose any land. Alright, okay, we're getting close to the amount of thingies we need. Just called Prestige. Or 1,000. Okay, yeah, we have 30,000 army. Men at arms. Bennies. Chancellor. Fire pressure. Looking forward to this. Sounds good. Sure, gain 20 opinion. We're friends. Yay! Oh, God. Find secrets of England. We will learn all those English secrets. We will learn how to make the tea and all that good stuff. Ooh. Look at all these cool knowledge thingies. I just sucked at another party. No, no more parties. That's what happens when you get so big. You just got, like, invited to parties, like, every 5 seconds. They need to fix that. Get rid of so many parties. So many parties. I'm the primary heir is the wrong dynasty. That's why we're moving the law, so that I get to choose who the heir is. Even though I technically already get to choose who the heir is. My grandson. Not part of my daddy. Oh, is there someone that's part of my dynasty? Stop. Alright, he found nothing. Alright, we got peasant revolt. We're gonna put down those peasants. Where is it? Spain? Where is this peasant revolt? Where am I going?
Jerusalem? Oh. Oh, wow. Alright, we were supposed to have a crusade. Oh, well, we can remove the law. Nice. Remove law. Wait. He's homosexual yet has a wife? That doesn't make a lot of sense. But okay, game. They should make it that if you choose the option that homosexuals aren't openly accepted, that you could marry them. Because you know, like how you can make a religion or do it through the game rules to make homosexual relationships accepted. Then you should be able to marry. Like, if this dude's homosexual, he should have a husband. Come on, Paradox. Stop being a bigot. Peace acceptance. Yes. We will have all the peace. But, I mean, we took over the Roman Empire. Don't think Steve... Yes, Steve is generous. He doesn't take taxes, except for the 44 taxes he's bringing in a month. But other than that, this video's been a little shorter than most of them, but I hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you in the next one, but before you leave, make sure you like, subscribe, check out our Twitter, our Discord, our YouTube, other videos, all the good stuff. I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye!